What is the significance of the T-wave inversion on an electrocardiogram? The T-wave inversion on an electrocardiogram can be nonspecific. It can also occur in the setting of ischemia, or it can occur after a myocardial infarction. FlashMed has thousands of video flashcards on YouTube.